हेलो एवरीवन, प्रणव या वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मेरा। नमस्ते आप सभी का। हर गाइस ड्यूइंग टुडे, आई एम डूइंग फैंटास्टिक एज ऑलवेज। सो टुडे इज डे 20 ऑफ 28 डे ग्रैटिट्यूड चैलेंज फ्रॉम दिस अमेजिंग बुक द मैजिक रिटन बाय रॉन्डा बर्नी। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द वीडियो। डे 20 इज ऑल अबाउट हार्ट मैजिक। इट स्टार्ट्स विद अ कोट, ग्रैटिट्यूड इज द मेमोरी ऑफ द हार्ट, Jean Baptiste Massieu, French Revolution activist. You might have figured out by now that with any magical practice of gratitude, the aim is always to feel it as much as you can. This is because when you increase the feeling of gratitude on the inside, the things you have to be grateful for in the outside would increase too. Eventually, after practicing gratitude for a long period of time, you will automatically feel it deeply in your heart. However, today's magical practice will collapse the time it would normally take for you to reach that level. The heart magic practice is designed to powerfully increase the depths that you feel gratitude by focusing your mind on the area of your heart as you say and feel the magic words thank you. Scientific research has shown that by focusing on your heart as you feel gratitude, the rhythm of your heart immediately becomes much more even harmonious, resulting in major improvements to your immune system and health. That gives you an idea of the power of heart magic. It takes a little practice the first time you try it, but it is worth the effort. After a few times, you will get it, and each time you practice it, your feeling of gratitude will increase exponentially. To practice heart magic, focus your mind and your attention on the area around your heart. It doesn't matter if you focus on the outside or the inside of your body. Close your eyes because it will make it easier, and while keeping your mind focused on your heart, mentally say the magic words thank you. Once you've practiced it a few times, you won't need to close your eyes anymore. But as a general rule, you will feel more gratitude when you close your eyes. There are several things you can do to help you get heart magic down really quickly. You can put your right hand on the area around your heart to keep your mind focused. There will you see the magic words thank you, or you can imagine that the magic words thank you are coming out of your heart rather than your mind as you say them. As part of today's magical practice, take your top 10 desire list and practice heart magic on each desire. Read each desire in your mind or out loud. And when you get to the end of reading each one, close your eyes, focus your mind on the area around your heart, keep your mind on your heart area and say the magic words thank you. Slowly. Again, you can use the tips I've given above if it helps you. After you have finished the heart magic on each of your desires, you will have not only increased the depth of gratitude you are able to reach, you will also have dramatically increased your gratitude for your top desires. You can continue to practice heart magic on your desires regularly if you want to speed up the receiving of them. Or you can use heart magic anytime you say the magic words thank you. Even just using heart magic a couple of times a day will have a big effect on your happiness and on the magic in your life. Once you've practiced heart magic a few times, you will feel a huge increase in the depth of your feeling, and with gratitude, it's all about the depth of the feeling, because the deeper the feeling, the greater the abundance you will receive. The initial physical signs that you have increased the depth of your feeling could be that you get a tingling feeling around your heart or feel a wave of joy rush through your body. Your eyes may fill with tears or you may get goosebumps, but without exception, you will begin to feel a depth of peace and happiness you have never felt before. Now, let's understand today's magical practice number 20. Number 1. Count your blessings. Make a list of 10 blessings. Write why you are grateful. Reread your list and at the end of each blessing say thank you, thank you, thank you. And feel as grateful for that blessing as you can. Number 2. Focus your mind and your attention on the area around your heart. Number 3. Close your eyes and while keeping your mind focused on your heart, mentally say the magic word thank you. Number 4. Take your top 10 desire list and practice heart magic by reading each desire, then closing your eyes, focusing your mind on the area around your heart and slowly saying thank you again. Number 5. Just before you go to sleep tonight, hold your magic rock in one hand and say the magic words thank you for the best thing that happened during the day.
Guys, these are the list of activities you need to perform today itself. So what I will recommend is find yourself a quiet empty space where nobody is going to disturb you. Sit with a notebook and a pen with the soothing music on. And if you're unable to find any soothing music, in my channel there are plenty of them. You can choose anyone. Just listen to them and write your gratitude and feel them. Like it's like you express your feeling for something, which is going to change your life completely. So do it, guys, and all the best for you. And I'll see you tomorrow again with tomorrow's day challenge. Till then, stay safe, wear masks, and make sure you wash your hands every single day and every single hour so that you are safe and your family is also safe.